Hello friends, this is Viraj Rane from IAS Institute Mumbai, and this will be my third video in which I will be discussing provisions related to budget, Union Budget 2019-2020. इससे पहले वाले जो दो वीडियोस, तीन वीडियोस जो हमने किए थे, उनमें से पहले वीडियो में we had discussed about constitutional provisions related to budget, and we had discussed the 10 points. 10 vision points, 10 points vision given by the government to the parliament and through parliament to the country, जिसमें government ने ये बताया था या finance minister ने ये बताया था कि वो कौन से 10 points के basis पे India को develop करने का intentions रखती है. Second video में we had discussed provisions related to women and child development जो budget 2019-2020 में थे. And in the third video, we had discussed about budgetary provisions related to agriculture and rural development in Union Budget 2019-2020. In this particular video, I will be discussing with you all provision and emphasis laid in this budget on water management. ठीक है? सबसे पहली बात, this budget gives due importance to water security and the finance minister has herself said ki the aim of the government is to provide water security and safe drinking water to all citizens of India. She has requested the newly established Jal Shakti Ministry to look into water resource management and water supply in integrated and holistic manner. She has also asked the ministries to work with state governments to provide Har Ghar Jal by 2024 through Jal Jeevan Mission. This particular mission will focus on source sustainability of water. Source sustainability matlab pani jahan se aata hai alag alag purposes ke liye un sources ko sustainable manner mein develop karna. So the first thing which will be focused in Jal Shakti Mission is rainwater harvesting, second will be groundwater recharge, and third will be management of household wastewater for agricultural purpose. The mission will also converge with different schemes of central and different state governments to achieve sustainable water supply throughout the country. Alright. So this was related to water management. These were the provisions related to water management in the Union Budget 2019-2020. Jane se pehle, before signing off from this video, I would like to request you all again to please write, like, share, subscribe and comment. Theek hai? Please in videos ko like kijiye, please is channel ko subscribe kijiye, and if you have any feedback, please give us those feedbacks through the comments. Alright, and please also share these videos with your friends who are preparing for UPSC or other competitive exams. Thank you for listening. Bye.